Looky what I got.
Tickets to tonight's Kings game?
Uh-huh.
Okay, she is not an LA Kings fan.
She's faking.
Well, I am not faking.
So, you like my dress and my scissors from your favorite movie?
Oh my gosh. Who wants a hamburger? Hamburger.
Sure.
Good!
Let's go! Can you believe her? Using hockey to try to get Moose to like her?
It's disgusting.
Well, I'm gonna come up with a better plan.
I need bigger hamburgers.
Where is he?
Hi!
What are you guys, you know?
Oh, please take me to the hockey game, Moose. I'm ever so desperate.
I don't talk like that!
Whatever, you have been hogging Moose and you know it.
Moose hogger.
How can I hog a guy if he's not even here?
Then where is he?
He said he wanted to hang out with Beck.
I bet they're at karaoke doki right now.
Cause that's where the hamburgers are. I knew it!
Oh my god, you were right.
See?
How did you know Moose was still here?
It was obvious. When you're home alone, you usually wear your glasses, which you are not. And this is beef jerky, a boy snack.
Oh, dang it!
And I also noticed that extra large dent in the couch cushion that's the same size and shape as Moose's tush.
But you liked me best, right? I mean, not that it matters, but seriously, I won, right?
The scissoring, director's cut, with never-before-seen footage, including the scene where Tawny Walker Black eats meatloaf made out of her sister.